She was just a girl. She was just a baby.
Diana Alvarez's mother has renewed hope after a new development in the case of her missing daughter. Deputies announced new charges against Jorge Guerrero today, just one day after he was sentenced to 40 years in prison for having naked pictures of Diana. NBC2's Nestor Mato spoke to Diana's mother, who says all she wants now is to find out what happened to her little girl.
This memorial for Diana still sits just steps from where she was last seen. Tonight, her mother tells me these new charges are a painful insight to what her daughter may have suffered before disappearing without a trace.
This monster will spend the next four decades of his life in prison.
Just one day after being sentenced to 40 years in prison on federal child porn charges in the Diana Alvarez case, George Guerrero is charged with two additional felonies, molestation and sexual battery.
I never thought, I never imagined, never. Every day I blame myself for opening the door of my home to him.
Diana's mother, Rita, says she blames herself for her daughter's disappearance. Last May, Diana went missing from her home. An investigation uncovered the girl had been taken advantage of by a man who was staying with the family.
We are certain that Jorge Guerrero sexually abused Diana Alvarez when he lived at that residence.
He had women to get involved with a girl that was just 8 years old. She wasn't even 10 or 15. She was just a girl. She was just a baby.
Diana's mother says she stares across the dinner table to where Diana used to sit every day. She wonders if her daughter is hungry or suffering. She tells me she believes investigators will continue looking for her daughter. Her hope is that Guerrero will one day admit he knows where Diana is.
I have faith that my daughter will reappear. Alive or dead, I want this to end. Without her, nothing is the same, and it's better to know what happened to her than not know.
Guerrero's attorney tells us they plan to appeal the 40-year sentence. Deputies said today that they do believe Guerrero played a hand in her disappearance. No one else has ever been named as a suspect. I'm live in San Carlos Park. Nestor Mato.